No, a little. A side almost. Aye. He grabs me, he's thinking of pulling me into a headbutt. Or whacking me with his other fist there. That's
hey!
This arm has blocked both things. Before the rest of it. Just, you should always be alert. You know, if someone grabs your arm, you know, you should, well, what's he doing with his other hand? And then your technique's got to account for this hand, even if I'm politely standing here. So as David comes across there with his arm, oh, you're supposed to be... Yeah. See? Ah! This blocks me out. Which is, you know, should always have those things in mind in Aikido. Then you do better Aikido. Because good Aikido, you don't give openings. Unless they're traps. Slightly different. This is the opening here. It's a trap, you see. Ah! Brings his arm forward to take my arm. That's my arm to him. Then I can do all kinds of things. Simply because I gave him the opportunity. Tempted him. Made him do what I wanted. So we never think of it as the baddie. No, I'm the goodie. He's the baddie who's grabbed me. And so I'm allowed to do a technique. It's not self-defense of that ilk at all. It's in your mind. Defensiveness, not in your technique. If I must have a fight, I would rather have all the advantages. Well, this is always a trap. This is a trap.
Hey.
I've let it develop for the sake of the practice.
Ah.
Hey. Hey. Nice.